In today's project, we're going to be using this piece of red cedar. This is about 3/4 of an inch thick, and this was kind of reclaimed from a old dresser that was pretty damaged beyond repair. So I saved the top portion of it. It's solid. So we're going to use that in today's project. And today's project is going to be a first. We're going to be in this little reclaimed area of the shop, which is now the setup for my newest toy. And this is my FoxAlien 4040 XE Pro that I recently purchased. This is going to be the first actual project with it, and this is going to be a project I'm making for some friends at work. So it's going to be a segmented bowl, but we're going to do a cutout of the bottom and then fill that with resin. It's just going to be easier for a first project than doing an inlay. So I designed this in easel and transferred it over to the UGS program, which will send it to the CNC. So we're going to set the GoPro up, do a time lapse, and then cut out the base of this. So while the program for the base cuts out over there on the CNC, we'll go ahead and take the rest of this top and we're going to run it down into strips to make the segmented sides of our bowl. So I'm just going to do a 1.5 inch strip and we'll just cut some of this up into that. So I'm going to do a 15 segment ring, which gives us a 12 degree cut. So we've got our 1.5 inch strips run down, so we'll just go ahead and cut 15. This is about 2.75 inches, which should give me the size I'm looking for that base. Alright, so we've got our segments all cut for our first ring, so we'll just go ahead and start gluing these all up. So our cut time was about 3.5 hours and everything looks really good. There's really no chip out on any of the edges, so we'll go ahead and get this off. So now what I'm gonna do is paint all of this, especially the end grain, with sanding sealer, so that way none of my resin, which is gonna be colored, leaches into the wood. We have some really nice clean cuts here and I don't want any resin to kind of stain around it, because that's gonna take away from how nice that looks. So we'll go ahead and just start painting in here and get everything covered. So to fill our inlay, we're going to be using the Alumilite Clear Slow, so this will have to go into the pressure pot. This is a fairly short cure time, so we're going to get this mixed up and hopefully we have enough time to get it divided up. This is a 1-to-1 mix ratio, and it is measured by volume. So the colors we're going to be doing are going to be black for the lettering, our little Air France logo will be red, and this Alumilite dye, it goes pretty far, so we just want just a little bit, especially for this small amount of resin we've got. Maybe just a little more. And then for the little airplane cutout, we're going to be doing a blue. And to go with that blue, we'll do just a little bit of a lighter blue mica powder. So there's our colors mixed up. We'll go ahead and pour this in our piece, which is already in the pressure pot.